All right, here we go this morning. Back down on the ocean again. See the coast. Coast is right there. Tide's out. Low tide. The tide's out quite a ways right now. Creek's mixing. Got kind of a two-room basement we're doing here. So we're gonna pound this right out early. First truck's ready to go. Second one's up there.
Hey everybody, in this video I will be doing a $100 Amazon gift card giveaway. I'm going to reveal the details here in a minute, so hang on. Okay, to win this gift card, this $100 gift card, it's going to be pretty easy. All you got to do is subscribe. You got to be a subscriber to the channel. You got to like the video. So two pretty easy things. So the other things you're going to need to do is I'm going to reveal how many yards of concrete total that we used on this job. So in the comments, you got to comment with the total amount of concrete yardage we used to pour both these floors here. So that'll be step number one. All right, step number two is going to be, this is a two-part series. So this is part one, us pouring. Part two is going to be me power troweling the floor. So you got to come back, watch part two video. And in that part two video, I'm going to reveal what time that I started power troweling the floor. Like, is it 9 in the morning? Is it 9:30 in the morning? Is it 10 in the morning? In that part two video of me finishing, I will tell you the exact time we started power troweling the floor. And you just got to comment that time in the second video. So if you get both questions right, or both things right, then I will announce the winner on my Instagram channel, Everything About Concrete, at Everything About Concrete. And then you can DM me and I can get your email address and I can send you out that $100 gift card. And as a bonus, I'm gonna send you a hoodie sweatshirt like the one Darren's wearing over there in the right-hand corner. So an Everything About Concrete hoodie sweatshirt as a bonus. All right, so subscribe, like, share the video, and then listen for the details on the yardage. I'm gonna be revealing them here soon. All right, so in this first section here, we used a total of 7 yards of concrete. So 7 yards in this first section, and then I'll reveal what we used in the second section here later in the video.
Thank you.
All right, so in this second section right here, we used 8 yards of concrete for a total of 15 yards on the total job. All right, so make sure you watch all of this video and then come back and watch part two. That's going to be me power troweling. That'll be the very next video after this one. And in that video, I'll reveal what time I started power troweling, and you'll have to comment that time in that other video, in the part two video. And then make sure you follow me on Instagram so you can see if you're the winner or not.
Thank you.
All right, all poured. We'll see how long it takes before we got to get on it with the power trowel. I'm going to guess probably an hour and a half today. Nice little view when they get done. Tide's still way, way out. Probably 8 o'clock in the morning right now. We'll see between 9 and 9:30 if we got to put a power trowel on it. We'll see you then.